Oi, it's Subject 10, back at it again, racing down the street. I'm here with my boy Loki, aka, shout out your name, shout out your Twitch, bro, shout out your Twitch.
You again. I warned Troy about you. You don't have that killer instinct that's...
Include your audio, bro. 10.
Son, I'm gonna leave you for dead. Let's go.
Alright, there we go. Alright. What is up, guys? This is Joshua, aka Evil Baked Potato, coming out of the hot ice oven to join, Subject 10, the street match, because he stole my daughter. Give me back my daughter.
Dude, this is not taking three.
This is taking four.
Three, I just won.
No, you didn't. Bruh, how are you so fast?
Because I won.
What's your car rank? What the fuck?
Seven.
I'd have quit right here and there. Hell fucking no. I got...
I'm gonna cry all over myself.
Damn truck. Shit. Okay.
I'm so
Let's
bad.
See. Okay, alright. I'm coming up. You think you're gonna win this round, huh? You think you are, huh? Nah, if my daughter can take it.
Dude, how is this car catching me? It's not even in triple digits and it's behind me on this.
Answer the question.
There we go. Now I'm going. Great road. It's all over.
Great road.
He has won. It's over. Knockout, ladies and gentlemen.
If these cars don't get out the way, man.
If these way don't get out the cars.
True.
Well, it doesn't matter who wins as long as one of us wins. And then we complete the mission. Hey, you're in third. Get out of here, guy. Get out of here, guy. Get out of here. Dang it. Will you catch him? Screw you, catch
him. You're like, will you catch him? Screw it. Well, this is a straight road, so you're about to come up.
I missed my chance. I crashed. This turn about to screw me over. Unless I can get through it not clean as I thought I could. Nope. That's exactly what would happen. Dude, what will happen if I crash into this stupid tree again?
But if you don't get out with that crap, dude, what would happen if we took mustard and ketchup and put it together? I don't fucking know. Shit, yeah, I guess. Dude, what would happen if we put 40 sticks of dynamite inside this little girl's ass? You're gonna have a lawsuit on your
like
hands.
You're crossing the ones to destroy, be with destroy. Hold up.
What would happen if we brought back an old video game? It becomes a retro video game.
I hated this show, but at the same time, I like this show.
Those guys had nothing to do better with their lives. That's what it was about.
They got paid for it.
They had their show. Shit, they had all that damn dynamite, too. I am not about to win.
I lost.
Oh, my God.
I crashed as hard as I possibly could.
Drifting skills are on fucking fleek.
Then I took second to last. I took second to last to like an 80, a 75, and a 71. I quit. I don't quit, but I quit.
You quit? Come on.
Nah, don't, you know, come on, me. Didn't you rage about this game a couple of days ago?
I was. Even by a couple of days. You mean about a week ago? It's go.
I don't know.
Oh my God. Equip this. Okay. Okay. Down it goes. Dude, what would happen if we got a pickup? Wait, what did you say? A doom buggy and filled it all the way up with lemonade.
What?
And add a stick of dynamite in there.
Never waste good lemonade, bro. Like, that's my drink.
Now you can't use it.
Hey, there you are, Loki.
Damn, you drifting, ain't you?
Hold up. I'm about to try to go on the photo.
How the fuck
mode.
You drifting? Yeah, lag switch. Oh, please watch. I don't care.
Let me get a good photo of this. Crap. How do I take the actual picture? I don't know what to do. I seriously don't know how to take this picture.
You're on dirt.
I'm on dirt.
Screw it. Hey, you're a mile away from me. I'm on the way.
Yeah! Smash the targets!
Turn around? Okay.
Like, honestly, this is how I get my level so high, doing them skills. No, I stopped for like ever.
Smash the targets, what?
Smash the targets, bro. Target to smash.
Wait, just tell me to turn around though, what the hell?
Do you see the targets?
I do not. I can't see shit! I just hit a gas.
Dude, check your map.
Bro, these things are like changing left and right, goddamn. Okay. I haven't smashed one target yet.
I have. 6, 7, 8. Yeah. I missed.
Best record is 0 points. I hit retry.
This is the one skill I don't do because I hate this so much. I do the rest of them except this.
Smash targets. Okay, okay, this is stupid.
It is. I'm not hitting retry. I almost did, but I'm not. I refuse. I quit. I wanna go home. And swapping to raid spec.
What the? Bro,
we're in a wheat field, bro.
Who the fuck is Fred?
Oh, police watch.
That was you?
Yeah, that was me.
You son of a bitch. Oh, but... oh shit. I'm pursued. Split up, Jack.
I honestly thought the police were chasing you, so you had me paranoid.
We gotta drive off. Drive into the woods.
That's not gonna work.
I didn't hit a tree head on, though, now did I?
Like, driving into the woods is literally what this car is for.
Okay, I made it. Where you at? Okay.
I crashed. Repeatedly.
I thought so. I'm turning around. I swear, my driver looks like Mr. Wingard. I swear to God, dude. Look at my driver really close. Water barrels, because they're useful. Okay, hey, my car's clean now. Okay. Look at it. All right, can you see my driver?
No, you got tinted windows.
Well, so do you.
Well, I guess fuck it, let's game go. Is made for online.
Yeah. Lag switch. He's got no clip and shit. His wheels aren't even touching the ground.
Oh, that's right. I gotta earn like 500 bucks in the overtake right now. Well, good thing I'm on the highway. I do it right now.
That's why I'm getting nervous now. I'm gonna start crashing here soon.
Oh, I swapped the bore. Instead, it's boring now.
What is this? Get us where we can
escape
from the
radius. Okay. Drive as fast as you can, bro.
Shit, I knew I was gonna hit a car. God damn, move!
Excuse me.
I got to wait for you. Did you really just say excuse me to the cars?
Yeah. It's polite.
Excuse me, fellow pedestrians.
I almost had gold. You know what? I'm retrying it and I'm swapping to my circuit spec.
Oh, is that faster?
Yeah.
I'm getting as far away from you as I can. What is this up here?
Oh, I'm
jump into the landing zone. Jump? What? What is this about jumping into the landing zone? Oh, this truck wouldn't be in the damn way. Whoa, dude. See now. Oh, Dead or Alive 5 finally downloaded. But see now, I couldn't do the jump.
See, here we go.
Because a fucking truck got in front of me.
I'm gone. I'm too far gone. I am gone. I've been left from their radius, but I'm super gone. Their radius will never catch me again.
You're like right there in front of me.
I was talking about the radius. Like I had went back and did it, and like it never showed up on my minimap again. I took out.
I failed again because I grinded along the side of the damn ramp. God damn it, man. Okay. Here we go again.
You know what?
Yeah.
Since I'm right here next to the jump, I'll do the jump too.
Oops. Dude! Oh my god! I cannot make this damn jump!
He got stuck up there.
Fuck.
Oh, my car.
You. I hope your car goes to car hell.
No thanks. No thanks.
Bro, stay away from me. Stay away from me. Go away.
Bro.
At least. Okay, good.
Please,
silver. Get silver. There we go. Fuck you.
Oh, come on. I'll be like that. Bro.
Air system part one. I would like to equip this part. Oh, shit. I am totally retrying this. I'm gonna back up though, get some speed. Jump into the landing, bruh. I swear to God, I see you coming up. Okay, never mind.
Bro, I'm on a different road, bro. I'm not gonna do it to you. I wouldn't dream of
go,
it.
Go, 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 go.
I missed.
Ah, damn it.
Abort.
I messed that jump up, too. I got...
The same fucking thing.
Oh, grip bonus. Equip, yes. Then again, grip's not really what you want in a dirt, or not in a dirt, but in a
jump?
Drifting kind of game.
I'm trying to find a faction mission low enough where you can do it. Feel like
okay.
You get decent money off of it. But I can't find one.
See, every time I try and go to the ramp, I end up... Oh, come on.
I could
every time
I'm trying
to
go try,
I end up getting too close to the edge, so I gotta, like, redo that. Speed bonus. Fuck it. We'll try this again. I'm going to get gold. I will get... How do you change your car? Never mind. No, I'm going to change my damn car.
I bet you will, buddy. I bet you will.
Bubble garage. Is there another... Let's see. Yep. 2010 Chevrolet Camaro SS. AKA what everybody has in modern times.
That or whatever that police car is.
It's better than the car you have equipped now, Dom. Yes, it is. Shit. It's got better speeds. It has better speed and acceleration, though, for real. Yeah? So, I will... I'd like to continue. Okay. Mobile garage. Top speed, Dominic, is 4,231 and the acceleration is 9,606. For the car you have now, your XL is 9,593 and your top speed is 2,800. So what's 43 to 28, Dom? Plus. Okay, the braking's a lot, not that good.
Yeah, I plan to go
but yeah,
on
I'm
that.
A. Ooh, mobile tuner.
Mobile tuner. Ha!
Tuner. I said tuner. Okay. There are no new parts to equip.
Yo, boy, I ain't got no new
okay,
parts to equip.
Okay,
Ha!
Shut up.
Oh, come on, don't be like
where
that.
Where are you at, though? Where are you
in
at?
In the raid tuner spec place? In Vegas?
Oh, I see. Oh, in Vegas?
Yeah, I just went to Vegas. Vegas!
Oh, okay, in Vegas. Okay.
Wait, where's Dom? Where's
in the
Dom?
West Coast? In the West Coast?
Yeah. Where's Dom?
Okay. Right beside me.
Tell him I said Vegas.
He said Vegas.
Vegas!
He goes.
You gotta be there.
Yeah, you did go to Vegas, didn't you, buddy?
That was fun.
Where the hell are you?
Hold on, bro.
I know you told me you were in Vegas, but I don't even see you.
You see where the raid spec flame, the flame R thing, I'm in that.
The what?
Look on your map, the flame R.
The flame R? I see a flame. Oh, raid tuner.
Yes.
Fast travel, please. Thank you, Siri 2.0.
Huh.
This time Siri actually talks back. No problem. Little bitch. What was that, Siri? Nothing, master. But yeah, for Warframe, they really do need to make a summoning type of Warframe. And I have an aspect of what it could look like. I honestly do.
Warframe. All right. Is your life, buddy.
Alright, I still don't see.
No, like, hold on, like, I'm making a car. Like, give me a second, I should be doing it now.
Okay.
Well, not now, but right now.
This is... okay. Wow, man, I'm literally test driving this Camaro here. It's not too promising as of the moment. Not too promising at all.
I blame the government. Again.
You can't blame the government for everything.
Yes, you can. It may not be right, but you can. Hey, I got a viewer. I forgot I was broadcasting. I'm gonna be straight with you. Like, I forgot it was happening all together.
I didn't. I never forget.
Shoot,
we both should have broadcasted while we had the chance. Damn it. We both really should have just broadcasted at the same time. For real. That would have said, damn it. I could have had a video too.
But it's fun, so it's not like it's like an issue or anything.
Yeah, I'm making another video. I'm gonna make a video later anyway.
All right, I'll be a part of that.
All right, it will not be of Warframe, by the way. It'll be of Black Ops 3 Zombies. Do you want to join?
Oh, I can't do Black Ops 3 anymore. I don't have it.
Oh, let's see. Well, I'm thinking of this, a really badass song is like starting up, so I feel like we're gonna come up with a badass idea or some shit.
You know what? Let's go ahead and hit up some PvP, bro.
Alrighty.
Hold on, like
give our viewers something to watch, you know?
Yeah.
Well, steal my life, take my money, and steal my car? Fuck you. Oh my god, I just like ran through like 50 bushes. I'm like right through you, man. You can earn XP, bucks, and something else. Searching for PvP game. in 13 and a half minutes. Alrighty. That's no time at all, because I have 13 minutes.
Oh, we're right at the end of the lobby. Lobby! I just lower hand.
Yeah, you heard Dominic too.
It's just super funny. What would happen if we put a car on the All I got is three in dirt.
No. Okay, anything but dirt. Anything but dirt. Wait.
Somebody just left.
Alrighty. Okay, we still have someone. Who is this? Dogs.
Wait, why did
he's
you just
in
pick
the
Crown?
Bronze League like us.
Hey, why did you pick Crown?
Because it's a street race. I don't know what Crown or what that, or what anything means.
Crown is like that stupid thing we was playing when we first started playing PvP.
Oh. Well then.
Like, look for the arrow that's pointing up. That's a race.
Oh, okay, here we go. You need cooling. Baby, I'm not fooling.
Hurry up, 4 seconds.
Back to schooling. Way back. All right,
come on, come on.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Fuck.
I mean, he did vote for the same thing I did, except with traffic.
Yeah. I don't want traffic. I want a collisions off so that we ain't hitting each other bumper to bumper and crap.
Oh no, I enjoy that.
Okay,
that's
so let's
pretty
see.
Stupid.
Y'all both wearing red. Y'all look like evil twins about to just set me back in the damn race
Bruh,
school or something.
We're
shit.
In the 400s and your car rating is 81 or something. You're gonna lose.
You said that last race, didn't you? Oh.
And you lose.
No, I won that race.
Oh, that was a mission race. That don't count. This is PvP.
Oh.
This is for all the marbles.
Still beat you. Okay, I would be setting the back of y'all, man. Fuck this.
Right? Like, they're so messed up.
It's because I'm gray, isn't it?
Oh, bro, I love my tires.
Y'all know what's going after y'all, do y'all? Just wait till we reach some turns. Wait till we reach them turns.
What about them turns? Oh crap. Never mind. I see what you was talking about with them turns. Yeah, my car pulling to the left really hard. I don't know why. I don't get this.
It was just like, I'm gonna pull over here.
There's a
you
parking space.
I've been looking for one of those for the longest. Why? I'm in the middle of a race. I don't care. The story between Toto and his vehicle, though. Oh shit! Ah, god damn it! Damn it, Alcaraz, get off me! God damn. I hate how the traffic just puts a shot. When there's no traffic, there should be not one car.
Like, this counts as traffic.
In all fairness, there should have been. You know what? Fuck that guy. He's got something completely different. It's just between you and me, pal.
I crashed.
I saw that.
He's not actually all that far. We can still catch him.
Do you think so?
Yeah. Well, I can't. I just crashed. But you can.
You keep crashing. I only crashed like once.
Like, this is my first time using this stupid hot rod in PvP, and I don't like it.
This is my first time using this Camaro in a race now, but... Oh, I'm catching up to him.
I think it's the most driftiest thing I know.
Oh, hell no! Get that shit out of here!
Whoever said that... Hi.
That's the same
face
that
I'm gonna
make. Let's go, man. He's like right in front of me.
That's what she said.
Will you turn that music off, Grace?
Oh, now I'm stuck. I got stuck.
No way!
I'm lost.
No way!
I still went with my first bed and crushed y'all with the Nissan.
He's only 70 something yards away from me. Okay, now he's 200.
How is he 200? How do you go from 70 to 200?
It was at a turn.
Gosh, you missed the checkpoint.
There's a fucking checkpoint? There's a fucking check, bro. No.
I'm so dumb. The revelation is real. Loki. Loki? Hey, buddy. Buddy. Hey, buddy, pal, Loki.
So you tell me how a controller is on, but yet it's off at the same time. You tell me.
I'm so done.
You gotta go through. Fuck the checkpoint. I'm finishing this fucking race. You guys need to turn around and shit. Fuck it.
You don't need to know where the next point is. Like, you just kind of depending on me to
tell
you.
I don't give a flying fuck.
You're
gonna
I'm
gonna keep going straight until it tells me to turn. Same. Ooh. Move cars. Thank you.
Honestly, I find this really creepy for there to be no traffic, but all of the cars in the world are just parked politely next to us.
Yeah, I feel you.
Man, I hate that stupid
you guys
turn.
Do.
That's so dumb.
Oh, the next guy doesn't crash. Exactly happens.
Right. Then I got this stupid hot rod, and the tires are super wide.
Why would you drive a hot rod? I mean, I know it's a good car, but you know why?
I don't know, like, I found it, like, it's one of those mystery cars, whatever, that you gotta find, and, like, I got it, and I don't use it, so I figured I might as well use it. Kinda wishing I didn't use it.
I'm hitting, like, 50 people, by the way, but other than that, I don't blame you.
Yeah, it looks good, but now it's just awful.
Always got this full laundry in the laundry room. When I go looking for one, I can't fucking
find one. But how about you shut up and go in another room? God. Why is she so loud? What is she talking about?
Finding laundry baskets and shit. Oh, women and their laundry.
Is she really in there raging about a laundry basket?
Yeah.
She needs a new planet.
She's a new hobby.
Bro, he honestly might overlap.
Alrighty.
Well, he technically
overlap.
So I'm
2 minutes and 35 seconds behind first place. God. It's okay. I'm just one entire lap behind you. But it's okay.
Like, literally an entire lap. Like, he's already won. We're not gonna make it. We're gonna get the DNF.
Yeah. Wait, Alcron. Yeah. Alcron, stop right in the middle of this highway you're driving on. Look at this. Look. Come on. Get right beside me and look at this thing. I can see this thing a mile away. Just one thing right here. A penny.
Man, I'm driving. Thank you.
Man, you see me do this awesome turn. Woo! Oh, there you are.
But where am I? I'm gone. Well, you'll never catch me now.
He's in cahoots.
I crashed.
He's in cahoots.
You really just hit a van in front of my car. You're a douche. You're a tool.
You're in cahoots. You need a backup cahoots. C-A-H-O-O-Z. Cahoots.
It's a T and it's an
S. Oh, wow. No, this is a Z. Cahoots.
Yeah, you gotta look up that
word,
bro.
How do you like me now?
Well, we lost, so...
Oh, yeah, we lost. But
right,
I still beat you,
if I cheat and go to the finish line like this...
Fuck life, I'm going straight.
I didn't make it.
I was pretty sure I'd come to a border or something.
Hey, Loki is now level 12.
Am
hey,
I really?
Finished second. How did I finish second?
Hey! Hey!
Oh wait, that's right, you missed the checkpoint.
What is this? What is this? Ooh, fuel injection part! I'd like to equip this!
You know what, next race I'm gonna crush the both of you. I'm not halfway doing this.
Gangster. Well, if it's my damn fucking stupid ass checkpoint kind of race, God. That was so
They're
stupid.
They're all checkpoint kind of races.
That's so stupid.
So you can't cheat.
If I go along the sidewall, that's cheating, God.
Yep, you're a sidewall cheater. Checkpoint.
Fuck your game.
The sidewalk
this whole game misses the checkpoint.
For people.
The game misses the checkpoint. People needle, whatever. Alrighty, so here we go. Back at it again. I'm not gonna steal that thing from you, fuck it. Shit, I'm about to come out this damn hot ass oven to try and bring you something. God damn.
Yeah.
You gonna taste this shit? Daniel? You gonna taste this shit? Yeah, you go. You gotta taste this shit. Yeah. There you go. I'm done.
Tell our friend I said, damn, Daniel. Damn, Daniel.
Come on. Come on. Hey, we got another person.
Hey. Oh, it's Awestruck Elm. Oh, I know this guy. Yeah, we went to middle school together.
I almost believed you. Hey, the other guy voted for what I voted for.
It's okay
for.
If you don't.
Thanks, pal.
Fuck you.
Now I have a 50-50 chance of getting what I want. Ha ha ha.
I have a 25% chance of getting what I want. And that's good enough for me. Come
Doesn't
on.
Doesn't get what you want.
Let's go. Let's go. Keep going, keep going, keep
yes.
going, keep going. Ah!
Yeah. Then
fuck
it's mine.
Dirt. I'm about to quit.
It's not even his, it's mine. I'm gonna crush you now.
I can't. I don't know how to choose my vehicle.
You only have one dirt type vehicle.
And you know what? Yeah, I only have one dirt car. Fuck it. Fuck this whole game.
You can't get mad because you only have one type of vehicle. That's your fault. Buy another
vehicle. I don't play this game. I don't play this game at all. I still crush your ass. So what did you have to say about that now? That's your fault.
That's hilarious.
Fuck this whole fucking dirt track. This dirt track can eat this dust, which it's already doing because I'm on top of it. So it just spawns me in the... Oh, it still spawns me in the back. Fuck you, game!
It doesn't like you, bro.
It does not like me. This whole game don't like me.
Well, man, you've been dissing it there since you started playing it. Which is like 3 seconds.
Is that it? Oh, you gotta skip the damn shortcut.
There were shortcuts. Whoa, what's happening? You're supposed to stay inside the circle. What? This is so stupid, man.
Well, you should have got what you wanted picked. Sumo wrestlers. Oh, I didn't make it. Oh, I didn't make it.
Motherfucker, go push my car.
That's the idea. It's sumo wrestling. Sumo wrestling.
There would be a fucking dirt drop right in front of me.
Who got there first? I did.
We got you.
Fuck you guys.
You'll never
Fuck you
win
guys,
now.
Dude.
Kamehameha.
I thought you were throwing up for a second.
I ended up somewhere I don't know how to get out of. Well, I just lost.
I'm skidding now.
Oh, screw it. I'm going to the next checkpoint. Which is not
the other way. Fuck you.
Dang it.
Fuck you guys.
First one there gets $1 million.
Ooh.
First one there gets nothing.
I break.
Dang it. Dang it. Screw it. Go on to the next one. Oh, the awesome dude just waited at the bottom of the hill just to get to the next checkpoint. He didn't even try to compete. He's a douche.
Fuck this whole game. My controller shut off. Cause batteries keep falling in and out of their sockets.
Stupid dirt.
I'm in fucking last place, of course. Fuck everybody. For real.
Come on, guy. Don't be like that. You gotta use the super commit. Kamehameha! Oh, I thought I was gonna land on it or something. Nope.
Man, if this guy keeps hitting me.
It's this guy who keeps hitting you.
Fuck you.
Next checkpoint.
I've already lost. I've already lost.
Oh, you got 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Oh, hell, I ain't going through 2 minutes of this shit, man.
Come on, don't be like
that. And
I'm
stuck.
I bet if you were winning, you wouldn't be talking like that.
Bruh, I'm so done. See, already at that checkpoint, I haven't even got the fucking...
Oh, how you think I feel? I messed up, too. You just gotta deal with the losses. Next checkpoint. Oh, no one watches back at the barnyard anymore. No one knows what I'm talking about.
I got hit into a fucking behind the fucking hill and in between a fucking house the whole fucking time. I was literally between a rock and a fucking hard place. This is me game racing.
Between a rock and a hill.
I can't go fucking nowhere. Every time I try to,
I end up
fucking,
you
know, getting stuck or just getting off the fucking road. I don't know.
It's mine.
Fuck you, Awesome Strike. Who the fuck are you?
Oh, I missed completely. Ow, my face. Now this one is mine.
Bro, Awesome Strike does nothing but fucking hit me out the damn thing, man. He's the main one.
What? He's playing objective.
Hit him. Hit him, Akron. Hit him.
Dang it. Thank you.
Yeah,
guys,
fuck you, Awesome Strike. Nah, where the fuck are you on? Where the fuck are you on? Come here. Come here, little bitch. I've already lost anyway.
Yeah, make him lose so I can win.
Catch him!
Use the super Kamea.
I almost tipped my car over. And see, I'm going left and right here now. Fuck! So glad this shit is done, man.
I'm so glad.
So fucking glad. I fucking hate this
shit. First place. What did I get? Differential
gearbox part.
Oh, it's level 29. What is platinum?
Mine's level 11.
This is the
power. I fucking hate checkpoints, man. Really, I hate all this stupid fucking sumo wrestling shit, man. What the fuck happened to racing? Seriously.
That's what we was doing, but you complained about checkpoints.
No, this ain't fucking racing. This is fucking crash the car however you can. God damn.
Not this. I was talking about the last match. But you complained about checkpoints.
Because I went along the side of the blue shit, and then... See, what happened to just pass this mark across the line on the ground? Like, what happened to that? What happened?
People start cheating and people start complaining about it. Well, you wanna complain so bad? Meet me on the street.
What the fuck is Awesome Strike trying to do? What is that?
I don't know what that is. I think that's elimination.
Why the fuck would you want traffic and collision at this? Man, see, that's just,
yeah,
that's
elimination.
Asking to be a bitch. Oh, fuck no. Fuck no, this shit happens, I'm out.
Come on, you gotta go with the flow,
bro. I'm gonna immediately go on Dead or Alive 5 and just fucking practice for some shit.
You got it downloaded already?
Yes.
Alright. After this race, well, whatever we do, we gotta go on Dead or Alive, bro.
Awesome Strut can go to hell.
Yeah, I hate him too.
Come on, man. Come anything on.
But whatever he's talking about.
Fuck!
You know what? I'll do Crown. I'll do it. I'm going to pull with it.
Awesome.
Crown is pretty much tag. We're playing tag
awesome
with cars.
I'll just call him fucking Alamo.
We're playing tag with cars?
Yep, that's pretty much it. Except you want to be it.
God, man, no, no, no!
Yes, yeah.
Off the hammer.
Hey, don't get it.
Hey, another person joy.
Oh my Jesus.
At least you're in third.
Fuck third, man. Fuck third. What Dude. The fuck is second place doing? It just has a dash. He's not even
dash.
In fucking place. He's a fucking cheater. No clip ass. Oh my God.
Cock
what the hell? I thought you can only hold the craft for a limited amount of time. Look, only a limited amount of time. Yeah, I did too.
And what the hell's the point?
This is a fucking messed up version of tag.
Speaking of
fuck
tag.
Fuck you, Awesome Strong.
I am it. I am the king. See you later, peasants. Oh god, there's a person. No, he hit.
So, is he dropping or some shit?
Hit him. Hit him with the Super Kamea. Lucky, you're it. Run, boy, run.
Fuck!
Help me. See ya. Oh, he hit me. Hit him, hit him.
I hit him after he got it, but you know what? I guess not.
There's invincibility for like a couple of seconds, so people can't do what I was trying to do. Dang it. Dang it. Hit him off map. The crown and go back to where it started.
Fucking get him, shit.
Well, I just lost my first place.
Man, y'all would take my idea.
What? Be smart. How many ideas
shit.
Can you have here?
I
crown
got
off
the
map. That's mine. Oh crap, that guy's gonna get it. I'm on you, guy. I'm on you. I'm on you. I missed.
I haven't gotten
Wait,
the crown yet
the
for more than a
say
second.
I got the crown. Crown is mine. Dang it.
I hate this game, Alcaron.
I know you do. But you gotta deal with it. It feels good to be winning. Wait, I'm not winning yet, crap. Oh, dude. Oh, dude. He raked me. I hate that Austro, dude. Like, I hate him so much. He's such a tool. Such like diesel. We cannot let him win. If he win, I quit. I quit.
Don't you go out there, you fuckers. I'm literally just trying to hit these people right here. I've already given up.
You gotta have a better gameplay ethic, bro.
Gameplay ethic? There ain't no ethic in this bit.
Not from you. You gotta roll with the wins and the losses, bro. You just gotta roll with it.
I prefer
no
racing.
How bad it sucks.
I don't know what the fuck you call this. Yeah, me neither, Dom. Yeah, damn.
Yes.
You
are struck him. He's a tool. Come on, let me take first out of these.
I'm literally just driving now. I'm out.
Dang it.
I'm heading to North Woods next to Niagara Falls. Let's see, I'm on route. Oh, zero. Like my score.
You have 240. Oh, I hit him. What just happened?
Man, might as well be zero. Can't
might
come
as well
up.
Because
shit,
you gave up as quick as you possibly could.
Bruh, I... just fuck this game. For real, fuck this game.
You said about AFN, you
like,
losing.
I'm sorry. No, I'm... No, I did not.
Yes, at least I'll try and do some shit. Name one game you haven't lost in and then raged and quit.
See, I'm spectating now. Cause shit, the moment I try and get it, everybody's, you know, fucking surrounding me at the moment.
That's the idea.
And then whenever I try and get someone, I end up crashing into something. Nah, that ain't my game. This just ain't my game, my friend.
You need game, man.
Unless it's straight up, you know, normal racing like I've been trying to do for the past three damn games. I don't like it. This might as well be Blur, goddamn.
That's the game I'll fucking play.
Might as well be Blur.
Oh, please. Yeah, you get wrecked in Blur, you wouldn't be talking about Blur fail.
I'm just trying to see you get this guy.
I tapped him, but like time ran out.
Yeah. You're like, like a dramatic moment in the anime.
Hey, awestruck him, lucky event, because he's a loser.
Let's still level up. I don't give a fuck. This is Dominic's game.
He has more patience for it than you do.
That's true. Oh, I can't even equip this shit.
Cause you're too low of a nerd.
Shut up.
Yeah! Reputation!
Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here and then start one. Wait, are you gonna start one up for Dead or Alive? Or should I?
Yeah, I'm gonna start one for Dead or Alive.
Alright, I'm about to end this one.
I've already left the lobby.
I just did too.
Everybody in that bitch.
Alright, subject 10 out. I am finished. Finito. Done.